Today I'm going to show you how to make grass look greener in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your polygonal lasso tool from the toolbar, and click and drag around the grass to select it. Click on the group icon, then create a layer mask, double-click on this, and rename it green grass. Click on the adjustment layer, and create a hue and saturation. Then drag the hue slider all the way to plus 55. Go back to adjustment layer, and create a brightness and contrast. I'll decrease the brightness to minus 75. Once you're satisfied close properties, select your brush tool from the toolbar, and with a soft round brush, select the mask, make sure foreground color is white. Let's zoom the image, and just paint on the grass just like that. And that's it, thanks for watching.